Can a woman be fired just for being sexy? A Queens woman says that's exactly what happened to her.
She insists her physique fueled unfair treatment, ultimately costing her a dream job at Citibank, and now she is suing. And CBS News' Dave Carlin spoke with her tonight.
I couldn't wait to start working for Citibank.
She says her dream job turned into a nightmare. 33-year-old single mom Deborah Lee Lorenzana was fired as a bank manager simply because she says she dressed her curvy body in this and this. And this. Her bosses ordered her to tone down the wardrobe.
We don't want you to wear turtlenecks. We don't want you to wear pencil skirts.
She argued that other women in the Chrysler Building branch were wearing shorter skirts and showing ample cleavage.
That because of my body type and how I was, I drew too much attention.
She said those in management disliked her responses and were infuriated when she complained to human resources. She said they kept harping on her appearance. After finally getting the transfer she had asked for, she was fired. Poor job performance was the explanation.
A Citibank representative told CBS2 there is a business-appropriate dress code here, but would not provide details or the written policy.
All Citibank would say about Lorenzana was, "We believe this lawsuit is without merit. We cannot comment more specifically on the litigation, this former employee's overall performance, or the reasons for her termination."
I'm just a normal girl.
A normal girl who says she knows what is appropriate to wear to work.
You wore that to work?
Yes, I did.
Did you wear this to work?
No, not at all. I wore this dress on my birthday. I went on a date with my boyfriend.
Never to work.
Never to work.
As she sues for lost wages and emotional distress, she hopes to teach Citibank a lesson. Don't desire me. Don't discriminate against me. Just let me do my job. Dave Carlin, CBS 2 News.
Well, Lorenzana's harassment case will be settled by an arbitrator, not a judge, and the date for arbitration has not yet been set.